Truth is rarely found in the company of capital letters.